This was a good experiment that went to over 1100 degrees, and this was not such a good experiment. It went to about 1000 degrees.